Good morning. It's Saturday. It's the weekend in Florence, in Tuscany, in Italy. And what do you do when you want to get out there and have an adventure and explore the area? I think I have the perfect solution for you. The solution is get on a Vespa and explore Chianti in Toscana. I just got this right over there at the shop, Italy Vespa Rental. This is a Vespa 300 GTS. It's pretty cool. Now, I've already made a video about the icon of Italy, the Vespa, and I'll put a link down to that right there. You can check out the video. I also made a video about cycling in Tuscany that could be relevant to this video. I'm gonna take a trip today in Tuscany, in Chianti, and show you around. So check out that cycling in Tuscany video, link right there down below. Enjoy that video as well, but let's get going on this beautiful beast. The first stop, Principe Corsine, wine tasting. So when you get a Vespa, you can head out into the countryside and visit some of these amazing vineyards. Stopped in here, they poured me not one, not two, but three glasses of wine, going from something a little bit more lighter to the big one, the Reserve, the Chianti Reserve from 2016, and that was a very good year. So most of these vineyards, you can pull in, you can taste some wine, you don't need to make reservations. In the high season, perhaps you need to call ahead, but best if you can do your wine tasting before lunch or after lunch, because during the lunchtime, they're serving lunch, they're quite busy, but they're always happy to have visitors here. After you tasted the wine, make sure to buy a few bottles and head out on your way.
Vescovino, I'll put the link down in the description, but this should be a stop on your journey with the Vespa, because we're here in Panzano. It's beautiful out that way. I got some manzo, some beef from Panzano, from the local butcher. Everything's perfect here, and some wine to wash it all down with. Now this is the final stop on the tour, Querchetto di Castellina. We're doing a wine tasting here, and really you get distracted because there are these amazing views out here to the countryside. I'll put the link down in the description below so you can check out this place. Very cool. They also have a few hotel rooms over here. It's a B&B. You can stay the night, chill out here in Chianti, and the wine's delicious. Just arrived back home on the Vespa. There it is right there. Took a shower, we're clean, and we're ready to go. The beauty of this thing is we have it for 24 hours. That means I'm gonna be able to take it up into the hills and have a great dinner with this Vespa 300 GTS, and it's a mover and a groover. It gets going around, well, I had it up to about 70, 80 kilometers an hour out there. South of Florence, a perfect way to see Chianti and get out of Florence. Go wine tasting, and I'll put the links down there to all those vineyards I visited, all those stops, the place where we had lunch too. It's a beautiful area south of Florence, and you gotta get out there and you gotta explore. So some details on this Vespa 300 GTS. I paid 80 euro and I rented it from that place, Vespa Rentals, Italy Vespa Rentals, and you can find a link down in the description to that place as well. They set me up. You can get a cheaper one, a less expensive, a little bit less powerful model for 70 euro for 24 hours. I went with the 80 euro option because it's fun. I want to try it out. I'm thinking about buying a 300 GTS. So any of you Vespa owners out there who have a 300 GTS, let me know. What are your thoughts on it? What year, what model do you have? Have you ever toured Chianti, Tuscany on a Vespa, on a bicycle? Let me know down in the comment section below. I'd like to hear from you guys. Or if you're thinking about a trip here in Florence, in Tuscany, ask me and I'll give you some tips, give you all the lowdown and the details that you need to know. Remember, if you like this video, hit that subscribe button right there so you subscribe and you're never missing any of the content. Click on the bell so you're notified every time I post a new video. Give it a thumbs up. I'm sure you like this video. Who doesn't like Tuscany, Chianti, Florence, and on an iconic Vespa? Why not? Look at this place, isn't it amazing? The Vespa brought us out here at the end of a day touring in Tuscany. We have this. I'll put a link down to it. It's called Villa Massa. Villa Massa. We're gonna dine here tonight.